And we are back. Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to What Lies Beyond Existence. I am Nick Holden II, and this is Poetry for the Dead, Part 1. Yes, we're back for this afternoon stream. Yes. Whew, this hour, I tell you, I have so much to do that... Yeah. Okay. So, great stream in the morning. Lots of cool stuff and cool new mechanics learned on Legends of Runeterra. But right now, I'm gonna go back to composing some stuff. Now, some things are still not the way I want. Here, and that's because this verse, the verses here, I don't see them connecting that much. There's something here that it's not. Hey, Rap Kid, hello, how are you, man? There are some things here that it's not. And yeah, one thing though that I'm pretty sure I need to do is you're here early. Yeah, you basically caught this right on start. Granted, I started it way later. The morning stream today was kind of big. I was kind of in the zone. But yeah, I'm gonna just turn off the media source here for you guys while... No. While the plugins... While the plugins come alive... Okay, so plugins are alive. Yesterday I did a lot of stuff here. Let's hear them out. Hear it out. I think it needs stuff here. This is not even with a voice. Hey Anita, hello. Welcome. Or welcome back in your case. How are you? It might work, but I think it still needs something. I think it still needs something. This needs like a different color, right? I'm gonna put like the same color and that's it. That's that. I just don't know which. Yeah, you're the same color. My OCD needs to be tamed like that, and I need to do stuff there, but I don't know what. I have iPads here. Having iPads here. Having iPads there means that I'm gonna do something with the iPads. So. Okay, let's see how they work with, wait, what? Oh, doesn't matter. I'm gonna put you right here. Control V. Something wrong is not right. I have iPads. iPads are this. I don't have. Huh. Something weird. No, dude. What the hell? I want to be here. I want this. Let's do some stuff again, because this is getting dumb. So I do have iPads. These are the iPads. Let's go onto the low pads, which we are gonna put here. But then we need to travel. This is what confused me. Clarinets go away. Because I need to have it here. And okay, wreck it. So I'm not gonna keep on hitting that same old note. I'm gonna copy the cello idol. Actually, if I'm gonna copy the cello, if I'm gonna copy the cello, I'm gonna copy it. Control C to the low pad. Delete. Bring back the cello. Bring back the cello. The iPads go to here. Control V. Right there might be the best place for it to be. And while you do that, the iPads will go away. And I'm gonna copy the violins. This violins. So Control C, bring back the iPads, turn on the violins. And right there, I'm gonna boop, boop. I think it needs some kind of rhythm. Rhythm. It's all. It's so stagnant. 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 Whatever. What am I gonna use? Let's look here though. I need to look there. Here. What would be good to create that? An ARP? If I had an ARP, I would have like an ostinato. But I don't see an ARP here. I'm gonna try it. But I don't see. I don't see an ARP. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Let's see. It needs movement. That I know. That I do know. Other than that, strings. I can have a different violin, like a solo violin, playing it. Let's call this an harp. and create you here. And by here, I mean here. Not the guitar melody, the guitar. And and this is playing 2x2. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, it's not an ARP. It really is not an ARP. Single violin. New. So, and I'm going to use spiccato. Another violin. I use lots of violins. Might be a little too much. Actually, I can have first and second violins. So. Yeah, this is no, this is not gonna work. Pretty sure. Well, maybe not. Na na. Thank you. Actually, instead of the guitar, I think I'm gonna put these violins. Can I use this note? Seems like I can. No. Might become annoying quite fast, but you won't be hearing it that much, so that's a plus. At which part of the song am I? The guitars. I probably want to do something very close to this here. It might have the same size. Of what I'm doing here, so so. What did I do? Right there. I'm using a C. I don't think I want to go to the C though. I think I want to go to the G. G, the D right here. This A starts where it should not. So it does not make that big of a difference, but the D and G sharp. NG, since it's just something that exists. This is actually solo, it gets kind of annoying. Specifically this note, I want the A. Yeah, much better. Huh. Yes. So I think I was right. I think I was feeling the need of movement, and this actually provides it. Not only that, but it actually gives it something more, something it still maintains that creepy vibe, which I kind of like. So, do I want it from the beginning? That's where it start. That's where it will start. I don't know what I do here, but the violin will do something here in these middle notes. I don't think it's this. So it's more or less G. No, come on. I want the G here. Why is there separation? I don't know why there's a separation here. And there's a separation. Why is there a separation here? But there are no separation there. I need to figure this out. So there's a separation in the violins, in the celli, in the violas. Every single one of them have a separation. There was a cut here. It should not. Can I pick like this and say, cut it? No, I need to go down and cut them one by one. Nope. That's weird. I don't know how this happened. Do the drums also have? They do. This will mess everything up. I'm gonna keep it like that. And except you though. I'm just gonna move you. I don't think this will make that big of a difference. Now it's there. I don't know why those kind of things happen. Okay. So this is like this. You're the C. D sharp is the A sharp. G sharp. What's the G sharp? G, A, B, C, D. So D sharp. Not gonna be that high though. Oh no, you are. This is in D sharp. I'm gonna do the same thing in G sharp. Don't have that much time. I do have though. This one's shorter. I'm gonna change this here. Here it's gonna be like G sharp. What am I gonna do here? As soon as I unblock this, everything gets easier. And I mean what? Here C. But this guy's playing in G, so whatever I'm gonna do in G. It's the middle note, G. Another break here. This is probably just... What did I do? I was gonna check this out. Where was the break? Right there. Every single one of them have the same break. I want to check the guitars though. That's where it matters the most. But the drums don't have them. And neither do the guitars. So, who cares? 4-4, yeah. All in the same place. Okay. More weird, more better. That's it, chat. More weird, more better. I want to make the same thing. I'm gonna make this same. What's this? A riff? It's a fill, maybe. Have I done this version? Here, I do this version. And I'm gonna do the same thing here. C, let's go to the violin solo, PQ, Control V, go up, sorry. From now on, I think it's copy-paste, right? I don't think I need to copy every single thing. Because it was gonna get bigger. Now it looks like something. But I'm gonna annoy you. Not with this. I mean, this will annoy you. This will annoy you. But not in the way that you're thinking. Because I need to have more stuff doing this. This is gonna be a pain in the boot. It is gonna be a pain in the boot. It's doing what I want, but I want more stuff doing that. The thing is, I want to keep all the other stuff doing the same thing. So, I think the flutes can do it. Where's the clarinet? Man, they're low. Might be a little demanding. But hell if I care. I think I'm gonna have the Piccolo doing something too. I still don't know what. Piccolo pierces quite well, actually. So it needs to be pretty well, pretty specifically well point. Wow, this phrase didn't make any sense. By phrase, I mean sentence. Didn't make any sense. Basically, Piccolos, because they pierce through quite well, they need to be very well thought out. They need to be placed in that specific place, or otherwise, won't be good. No, it won't be good. What am I gonna do? Keep on adding stuff, basically. Because I want violins doing this too. I'm already having the violins, this type of violins, doing something. Something higher doing it. The violas would be pretty good doing it, but they're already doing their stuff. The violas. Gonna leave them doing that. I want violins with good attack. Let's have violins too. Can I not pick the attack? Gonna call him second violins just because, despite the fact that I have no clue if they should be second violins or not. So Kopi. Onto here. Control V. No, and I'm gonna put you down. How high can you go? That's too high. Let's see. Just the orchestra. Need to take care of this passage though, but this is much closer to what I want. It's much closer to what I want. It just needs one thing. For now, I'm gonna add bus, call it orchestra. They're all going there, and the winds will also go to the orchestra. Okay. With that said, right now they're all in the middle. It's all mushy. Full as movement. Happier now. Doesn't mean it's gonna stay like this, but right now it's not . Right now it has something there. Although it also has what, 4 or 5 different violins. This I'm gonna call first violins. But it's only name. And I'm gonna put this where they should. So, first violins, second violins, violin arc forte. So I know that it's here. Violin solo. And creepy violin. So lots of different stuff. Then the violas. The cellai, creepy cellai, or creepy cello, and the basses. Piccolo, flute, clarinet, and oboe. Oboe, whatever your name. It's gonna be like that. So, first violins. Fifth, left. No. Left, 50. As well as the U. Left, 50. The second violins will also be left, but will be 35. The violin solo would be left 25. The creepy violin, because you're not specifically an instrument, you're just something weird. I'm gonna leave you like that. In a space of your own. You're gonna be 75-2. The violas. Where should the violas be? The violas are to the left. To the right, sorry. So the violas, I'm gonna counter them with what? Right, 25. The cellai will be right, 35. I have two, so they're gonna be right, 50. Ooh, as weird as that sounds. Piccolo. Piccolo, flutes, oboes, and clarinets. So, piccolos will be left, I'm gonna go 45, and the oboe will go right 45. The flutes will be left 20, and clarinets right 20. I need a transition here.
Prince of Luckley.
Something like this. So you belong there. If I something that resembles, I don't know, maybe this. Really doesn't matter because I can just come here and do this. New. Suddenly stuff appeared. Yeah. Where's the creepy stuff? They go down. What if instead I go like this and just double it? Way better. You guys need to have your haircut. It's the high bed or the low bed. It's the low bed. There's another stuff here that's actually quite big. Might be the base. I really don't care, because it really does not make a difference. I can just come here, do it like this. There. Now they all start or stop where they should. Seems this is a big deal. This works. Does not work. Hmm. So. Where will this end? Not the verses. It's here. There. She's gonna annoy me. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I know I'm not talking a lot. When I'm focused, it is like that. So sorry about it, but I'm trying to arrive at some conclusions that may or may not help. And I'm gonna make some changes. That is gonna piss me off. Okay. So. I were to there. There. So this is the time that I have to create something. If it starts like that, I want 1, 2, and something. This something is though. I don't want the something. Show me this in 16 bars, it's better. Need to understand it. Can I give him 2 bars? 2 bars might be too low. I cannot give it 2 bars yet. So can I give 1, 2? Sixty-four makes a difference. It does make a difference. Like this. So this is the time that I have to create something in case I want to. In case I want to create something, that's the time that I have. Three bars like this. 3 16th bars. 3 16th note bars. Is that something? Might be wrong on that. What am I gonna do here? How? I want to create something that connects. Let's go to the low notes. I really like to see the things like this. It's actually pretty cool. Let's go to the low notes. Low notes solely. And until we arrive at the piano. C and F. Dun, 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 dun. Let's try. It's not brilliant. It really is not brilliant. But might be something. I do the same thing here. So here I'm going from E straight to the D. So completely chromatic. It's never, it's, this song is making me do one thing that I never, and I mean never, actually did, which is actually using the chromatic scale a lot. I'm never using the chromatic scale, like never. And in this song, I lost count. It has this weird vibe. See, I'm in F sharp, then I go to F. I come here and then I go from E to D4. So it's completely chromatic. It gives that vibe, that weird vibe that I'm actually quite enjoying. Let's go to the basses. Where are they? Didn't I put any bases here? Oh, no, I didn't. I think I'm gonna. Do it like this. No. These bases go like this. Okay. Do I have cellos? I do have a cellai. And the cellai, I can keep on having the basses and the low beds there. The cellai, right here. So you go there, you're in C and F, so he here and he here. I'm gonna add the creepy violin. The creepy violin needs to come here. Creepy violin. Oh, creepy violin. Yeah. Which are the creepy cello? I just. Wrong name. So, first then, I want the creepy cello. The creepy cello I did came here. So, I mean, hey, hey. Really? Man, when I go creepy, I really go creepy. Creepy and weird. Okay. Why A? Because A is the fifth of D, is that it? D, E, F, G, A, yeah. So, sure, I'm gonna go A sharp because that's, I'm gonna go B actually because that's the stuff. And B here too, I guess. God, that's creepy and that's weird. Okay, creepy violin. You're gonna go crazy too, right? Gonna go crazy too with the creepy violin. So, which is right here. Let's see, where's the violin? Is in A. Same thing. B's all around. No. Bees all around. Okay. What do I have more? I have the violins. So the violins, and by violins I mean the first violins, they need to start early too. To give that. And the violins start in D, so they need E's. What do I have more in the bridge? I think I want to start the piano too. Having the piano start earlier too. This is the issue. Where's the piano? The piano had that color in the other song. This is the time where a good producer would always repeat the same colors. Or those kind of mistakes not to happen. Okay. Thank you. this dude needs to shut up. Okay, let's hear it. Let's hear the connection. Okay. It wasn't a very long stream in the afternoon because the morning stream went way too long. But we actually did some stuff. Some stuff that needed to be done, and it was actually done. Quite well, actually. At least I think so. Yeah. The verses are now in a, at least they have movement. They have something behind that's pushing the song forward, which I actually like. I don't think I like the sound specifically, but I like the movement. So, yeah. It's na 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 na. It has this kind of na 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 na. No, I don't like that. But I'm going to change that sound. But I like the movement. It comes forward. So, yeah. Yeah. The song's basically, or at least a big portion, is done. I'm not sure if I'm gonna orchestrate the whole intro. I like that it starts as a band because the previous song is full on orchestrations. It has a lot. And this one, not having the same, still also has a little bit. So I think I'm gonna leave that part for the metal band. It's band, it's metal, and it's fast. I don't think I'm gonna add anything other than maybe the pads or something. Only when the riff changes to the versus riff will I add the orchestra, and then the song will come alive. The bridge will be completely orchestrated, at least completely acoustic, as well as the ritual. The ritual, I'm still not sure. Maybe some riffs in the guitar might help. I don't know. But yeah, so basically what's left to orchestrate is the pre-chorus and the chorus. That's it. So two pre-chorus and two choruses. So yeah, as soon as I do one, the other one is copy-paste. Yeah. Guys, I think we're getting there. Beyond Existence is coming alive. So yeah, thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much to the guys in chat. In the afternoon, Anita and the Rap Kid, they were here. And I appreciate them a lot. As well as my lurkers. You guys make the engines roll. So keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Yeah. So yeah. It's past my time to go. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow morning. Again, at 11 a.m. I'm not sure though. And I don't have a way to know if I'll be here at 11. If not here at 11, I'll be here near the midday, near 12. It's one or the other. I have stuff to do, but I'm dependent on someone who didn't tell me. So if I'm not at 11, I'll be at 12. So if you guys come here, I'm not 11, I'm 12. I don't have any other way to warn you. So. I need to find a way to start warning people. But yeah, in the morning, we're either gonna do Legends of Runeterra for sure. We just need to know for how long. So yeah. Or how many hours. But yeah, I'll be here in the morning, if either at 11 or 12. I'm gonna try to be at 11 though. And yeah. And this is always UK time zone or Portugal time zone. It's the same. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much to you watching later on Twitch as a VOD or on YouTube, wherever you are or whenever you are in time. And yeah, I really appreciate it. Hope you're learning or enjoying whatever I'm doing. And yeah, I'm having a lot of fun doing it with you guys and the guys in chat. You guys are awesome. So yeah, see you all tomorrow or on the next level. Bye-bye.